Everything's so small here. Like, all the buildings are small.
Well, the Evoque is beautifully compact itself. This may be the smaller brother to the Range Rover, but you're getting all that luxury and refinement